Okay. When you make these, go. Where are you? Not here. Close now. You know what to do, girl. Thank you.
Welcome, welcome. You got postage? It all set to go?
You're real helpful, thank you.
Morning.
Over here, feller.
I hope you're a butcher, but you work down at the slaughterhouse.
Stop!
You know what to do, girl. Here now!
You're heavy. Oh.
Hey, what are you getting up to there?
Hey, whoa. Keep your distance, friend. These bodies ain't safe to be around.
What's wrong with them? Aside from being dead.
You ain't heard about the cholera plague in Armadillo? Most of the towns either died or up and left.
So, why are you burning them?
It's what the town folk want. Trying to stop the spread. Terrible business. But lucrative, I have to say.
Maybe you should just go set every house on fire. Every wagon, too, while you're at it. Burn it all. Just be sure.
Huh. Not so sure that'll go over so easy, feller. Good luck to you. You'll need it out here.
I'll leave you to it, then. Oh, Jesus. You okay, girl? Let's go. Come on, girl. One more time.
We're open for business now.
Hello again. That was quick.
Hey.
All made to measure. That's the complete set, I believe. Very good. That's the whole set, huh? Nice. Sure, you'll see a difference right away. You young bucks have it easy down here in the south. I once tracked a bad-tempered moose 4 days across an ice sheet just to eat a square meal. Good hunting.
Hey! Move it!
Mind where you go
there.
I knew Saint-Denis would call you back to me sooner or later. Explore, explore. I have quite the stock. Sure. I'll take a look. Why not? Interested in one of my charms? Oh, mais bien sûr!